jumping on the bed. She got her sneakers on.
Jumping on the bed.
She loves jumping on mama's bed. Huh? You like jumping on mama's bed?
She likes climbing on the bed.
Hi. I remember when I used to do this to you, and you grew up too fast. High school. Graduate. Baby. Now marriage. What's going on?
I don't know. Who would have ever thought?
I know, right? So how do you feel about getting married?
I'm excited.
Yeah.
I'm nervous, though. I'm really scared.
I think marriage just makes anyone nervous.
Yeah, I think so.
Like, it's not even about, like, just getting married. It's about, like, the actual day.
Yeah.
Like, how's everything gonna go? And I don't know. I just want everything to be perfect.
And about Dover, you are used to it already?
Yeah. I get home, so I remember when I would cry to go back home. I told Joe, I don't want to go back.
And I remember when you used to first come down and be like, oh,
I used to, like,
it's so
extend
hard.
My trip and Joe
would
be like, are you
everything.
Coming home? He would be so scared. Like, I think I was just, like, pregnant and emotional. And then after I had her, I was still super emotional. And
look at this little bundle of joy. Look at this little bundle of joy.
It took me a lot of time. It was an adjustment. At first, I was just like, how am I going to find friends down here? Like, I feel like I am so different from everyone over there. So
I know, me and
like,
I can't believe she's leaving already. I mean, she talked about it, but we never thought it was going to be in the amount of, like,
I didn't think it was
going to
be that soon, yeah.
Less than a
we
year.
Didn't even think it was going to be that soon, but Joe was like, no, I can't stay away from you.
God.
Like, you have to come down.